The incident at Pima involved a lone Titan. This marks the first time the enemy has used a single combat ship against a soft civilian target. While the strategy behind the maneuver remains a mystery, the effects were nonetheless considerable. Bureau burn teams led by Agent De Silva and myself contained the event to the southern half of the town. Sleepwalkers were rounded up and burned. The final casualty list. The final casualty list will be erased from Social Security rolls. That list includes Anne, age 27, and Kevin, age 10. They are survived by Bureau Agent Ennis Cole.